Hi, welcome back to our channel. The British Museum, located in the heart of London, is a treasure trove of human history and culture. With a collection that spans over 2 million years, it's a place where you can explore the breadth of human civilization under one roof. The museum's vast array of artifacts includes world-famous objects such as the Rosetta Stone, the Parthenon sculptures, and Egyptian mummies. Visitors often spend 2 to 3 hours wandering through the galleries, but you could easily dedicate a whole day to fully appreciate the depth and diversity of the exhibits. The museum is not just a showcase of artifacts, it's an educational journey through time and geography. From the ancient civilizations of Egypt, Greece, and Rome to the more recent histories of Europe and Asia, each exhibit tells a unique story. One of the highlights is the Egyptian Gallery, which houses an extensive collection of mummies and other artifacts from the land of the pharaohs. The Rosetta Stone, which was instrumental in deciphering Egyptian hieroglyphs, is a must-see for any visitor. The Greek and Roman galleries are equally impressive, with a vast collection of sculptures, pottery, and jewelry. The Parthenon sculptures, also known as the Elgin marbles, are a centerpiece of this collection, showcasing the artistry of ancient Greece. The museum also offers a range of temporary exhibitions, educational programs, and digital experiences, ensuring that there's always something new to discover. For instance, the museum recently celebrated the 100th anniversary of the discovery of Tutankhamun's tomb by inviting Egyptian graffiti artist Ahmed Nofel to create a new work inside the museum. The British Museum is not without its controversies, particularly regarding the provenance of some of its artifacts. However, it remains a place of learning and inspiration, drawing millions of visitors each year. In terms of practicalities, the museum is well serviced by public transport and surrounded by a variety of dining options. It's recommended to check the opening hours before visiting, as they can vary, especially on Fridays when the museum extends its hours until 8:30. The British Museum offers a variety of guided tours that cater to different interests. Around the World in 90 Minutes Tour, this is a guided highlights tour that takes you through some of the museum's most famous objects. The tour lasts for 90 minutes and covers multiple galleries. It's available on Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays at 11:30 till 2. Desire, Love, Identity, an LGBTQ tour. This tour explores objects in the collection linked to the themes of desire, love, and identity, focusing on LGBTQ themes and histories. The tour lasts for around 70 minutes and is free, but booking is strongly recommended. Eye-opener tours. These are free volunteer-led tours that last 40 minutes. They provide a closer look at the collection and are recommended for adults, though children are welcome. Out-of-hours tours. These special tours allow you to experience the highlights of the collection in private, without the crowds. They offer an introduction to the British Museum, ancient Egypt, China, and the ancient Greek world. The British Museum offers free entry to its permanent collection, and visitors are encouraged to book a free ticket in advance for priority entry during busy periods. However, there are admission fees for special exhibitions and some events. Overall, the British Museum stands as a testament to the shared heritage of humanity and continues to be a source of knowledge and wonder for people from all walks of life. Whether you're a history buff, an art enthusiast, or simply curious about the past, the British Museum is an essential visit. Thanks for watching. Please like and sub for more future content.